Yeah. Oh, yeah. Deus, né? Meus ancestrais não são bim, paca tu essa questão. Sou eu, Maitá, sou eu.
Sou eu, Maitá,
sou eu.
Mandei, 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 m
São Bento benzer. Eu pedi pra São Bento guardar. Eu pedi pra São Bento. Oi, meu birimbau, eu vou tocar. Mas pedi pra São Bento. Eu pedi pra São Bento guardar. Eu pedi pra São Bento. Ei, meu birimbau, eu vou tocar. Mandei.
Training for years, at least 10 years, even more. So I want to spend like 15 years training to get there. And then, I have to train way more. You have to be able to play the instrument. You have to be able to know the philosophy of Asheka Kuira, everything about, okay? And not just help, you just help in the school, okay? But help in everything, okay? Be humble. Kids, the others, and the beginners. Be example for the others. It's not an easy job to be there. A lot of people give up in the middle because it's too hard. Okay? She's training for over 10 years, 12 years, even more. Always here. A lot of outside she had in life to stay in Capoeira. I'm very proud of her. Okay, Acerola for Green Belt.
Morrer.
bater, quero ver cair.
Eu vou, eu vou, vou vadiar.
maré desceu,
maré.
E a maré subiu,
sobe maré.
E a maré desceu,
desce maré.
E a maré subiu,
sobe maré.
E a maré desceu,
desce maré.
E a maré subiu,
sobe maré.
E a maré desceu,
desce maré.
E o maré de maré,
uma ilha de maré.
E o maré de maré,
uma ilha de maré.
E o maré de maré,
uma ilha de maré.
E o maré de maré,
uma ilha de maré.
E o maré de maré,
uma ilha de maré.
E o maré de maré,
uma ilha de maré.
E o maré de maré,
uma ilha de maré.
E o maré de maré.
Olha
o peixe pulou na maré. Olha o peixe pulou na maré. Olha
o peixe pulou na maré.
E mais o peixe pulou na maré. Olha o peixe pulou na maré.
Capoeira, Calgary, graduada Acerola. Com Victoria BC, instrutora Andrea. Hey. From Los Angeles, Professor Tizoc. Valeu, Tizoc. From Vancouver, Professor Suduro. From Toronto, Contramestre Paraíba. From Phoenix, Arizona, Contramestre Jay Amaral. From Victoria, Contramestre Testa. From Vancouver, Contramestre Barrãozinho. From São Paulo, Brasil, Contramestre Gugu Quilombola. Very special guest, you know, always gonna be special, you know, for many, many things, not just because he's a master. I know many masters, he's not special for me. You know, I know many, hundreds of masters. I don't know why someone become a master without experience. But happened in any martial art. But our master, he's know things. He know about pretty much, I can say about everything. I have 100 questions for him, he's gonna answer all the 100 questions with no problem at all. He's capoeira give a lot of experience, and life give experience. And the travel, he's traveled all over the world. He's created Axé Capoeira, and now Axé Capoeira is like over 32 countries. It's amazing how capoeira can grow like that. All depends on the leader. I saw many groups go up and down. It's broke, like nobody left, everyone left, you know? But Axé Capoeira is stronger and stronger every day, yeah, because we believe in Master Bahão. I believe in Master Bahão. We all here believe in Master Bahão. Yeah. That's why he's given our energy. He's given like everything we need to keep going. If you hurt, if I talk to Master Bahão, something happened to me, I'm hurt, he's going to give me something. He's going to give like some ideas. Oh, you can do this, you can do that. Yeah. You can make music. You can play more instruments. You can learn songs, you can try, like, he's always has something to do. I'm not gonna ever say sorry for myself if I have something happen to me. Because capoeira is more than just the physical aspect, okay? Capoeira is way more. I'm very glad to have Master Bahão here again. He's like, come every year, like for 12 years. I hope he's come for maybe 12 years more and 12 years more, you know? And always gonna be my pleasure to have Master Bahão here. Never gonna be like, oh, Master Bahão again, no. Master Bahão's coming. He's coming for sure. Thank you, Master. Thanks for everything. Appreciate it. Master Bahão!
Contra Mestre Tigrão!
Mestre!
I didn't put it down, I just forgot him too tired. Mestrando Tigrão.
Aê! Mestrando Tigrão! Oba!
For me, it's always a pleasure to be here, because I know how much he's dedicated himself to capoeira. So he has no obstacles in his life to stop in capoeira. I know that because when he's coming here, he has more reason to stop in capoeira. I see people as a little obstacle, they complain so much, right? So he's not. He believe in capoeira, believe in himself. That's why he always have a good job and good students. Not just somebody who can play good, but a person too. People who follow Mestre Tigrão, help him to do what he did today, right? So always, when I talk to him, I say, you know, I think myself, people like this, we always ask God to bless them, because they deserve that, okay? And that's why I'm proud to be here. I'm happy to be here, You know, I go everywhere, but not other place you go, you feel happy, right? Because I know everything he do is come from his heart, right? So it's do for love. You don't do because you have to do. You do because he loves to do. That's the most important, okay? So congratulations one more time. Mestrão Tigrão.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, all of my students. Okay. Thanks, graduada Pitanga, graduada Acerola, Robin, Rabanete, everybody. Everybody. Falcão, Peroba, everyone. Okay? I just tell some names because it's coming to my head. But anyway, everyone is important here. The beginners, the kids, the parents over there. Thank you for all the support. I hope you guys keep support us. Okay, thank you very much. We're gonna take a group picture. Let's put everybody together here on the face that way. We're gonna move the microphone back.